There's a number of ways you can look at your application logs on Heroku. The easiest way is in the dashboard, clicking More and then View Logs. This will give you the live logs of your app, which is quite cool. In Terminal, you can also write Heroku logs, then dash A for your application. Then you write the application name, and then dash tail. And this will tail the logs. So if I was to refresh the page, it will update in my local terminal, which is quite cool. However, the easiest way is by using Papertrail. Papertrail is an add-on which will receive your logs and then put them in a nice UI. Let's add it to our Heroku app here. So I'm going to pick Papertrail. They have a couple of plans. I'm going to stick with the free plan because it's good enough for our needs. Cool, and there it is. Let's have a look at Papertrail. So you can see our application logs are on here. If I was to refresh the app a few times, they'll appear pretty soon. There they are. So that's quite nice. So one of my favorite things is you can kind of filter quite quickly by just clicking on things. So if I want to just see what's gone through the Heroku router, I just click the Heroku router and there I am. If I want to see what my app was actually doing, I can do app web, and that's going to have a look at the logs for the first web dyno, which is quite nice. I can also filter by IP address, so by clicking the IP. That's cool. I can also filter by like phrase as well. So if I was to do like, let's do pack, I can see all the times a pack was requested. So that's pretty cool.